I actually had a low earlier that was complaining that everybody was camping.
Was everyone camping?
On on Campanoka, yeah. He tried driving right out in the middle and then died. He's like, you fucking worthless team, you're all fucking camping, you're all a bunch of pussies.
Should have a full team charged across middle.
Wish you could post pictures in chat. Oh,
we
fucking side.
We had four lows and two KV-5s, and we charged right down the middle on Campanoka, and we actually won.
Can do that with a mouse, too, sometimes. Just use them as a wall.
Yeah, the five of us made a wall as the rest of the medium tanks all just fall in behind.
Where's the GW tank? Yeah.
He's going.
These fucking T-29s are like fingering each other with their barrels.
They shot each other.
Probably didn't even go through.
Probably not.
Actually, if we're gonna go British, I'm gonna load AP.
Man, I can't wait to get the Panzer IV, or the Jag Panzer.
I sold my Panzer IV, that's why.
Almost to the Jag Panzer.
This is the best tank ever, trust me.
Oh, I know. And then a brutally painful grind until I get to the Jag Panther.
Yep. And then a slightly more painful grind until you actually get a good gun on the Jag Panther.
Well, if I keep stocking up free XP like I am right now, it shouldn't take too long.
Oh, that's true.
Where are you guys going?
Everywhere. Because I can.
I'm going south. As you just do a little fucking circle right now.
T-44 to avoid me.
He might not avoid that KV. Nope.
Actually, I'm gonna go sit in my favorite spot on my tank's rooms.
I'm just gonna drive around and be useless. Or we're all gonna sit over here, one of the two.
Don't know. A panther, that's cool.
Sweet. And then we both blind fire and miss. As Diablo bounces everything for some reason.
Techno. Who's Techno? Oh, it's fucking T-34 and so on. Wow, their entire team is over there shooting guns.
I saw that. Whole bunch of stuff we can hurt too.
They're all shooting at me while you guys are killing.
Pretty much.
Fucking Panther. I think someone get damaged is gonna traverse. Thank God. Yeah. Otherwise you'd have killed me. As no one defends bridge, and they're still waiting to because our entire team is over there, that's why. It's like, why aren't they looking? Fucking leopard damage my gun.
How dare he?
Damn straight.
I love the fucking rate of fire on this stuff, dude.
I like this tank over.
All tiger.
Though I should look more.
Entire team is retarded. Everywhere.
I am no surprise.
Don't you hit bounced him, oh my god. What?
Alright, he cheated.
He's got his side armor now, so we can actually pin him.
Where is the fucking rotation?
Aww.
Oh, not me, not me.
I swear, if I don't get like a million credits for this.
1 million credits?
Exactly 1 million. Like 30,000 XP.
What gun are you using,
Silver? L70.
He's got that KWK 38 something.
Okay.
Ferdinand gun.
Yeah, I'm using the Ferdinand gun on here. Ow. I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna have to relook at my gun because I couldn't penetrate that T-32.
I could from the side, but not from the front.
Could do what?
Pin the T-32.
I bought mine, I don't know, forever.
It's just, you don't have enough to use it.
Nope.
Sad day when a tiger loses to a stub.
I forget XP the tracks and part of the turret.
Right, he did.
Because fuck that. They wouldn't let me mount a spotliner in the rammer without the tracks.
I free XP'd the Ferdinand's tracks because I had the same problem. Couldn't put anything on it. I like how both of our KV-5s are still perfectly fine. Cruising along.
Look at you both, at you still being alive and stuff.
I know, and me with 4 kills for some reason.
Me capping base for some reason.
I'll take that.
Confederate. Damn.
How do you almost Confederate?
I had 5 instead of 6.
I'll take that for a stug.
Huh, I'm using the same gun as you, so I don't know why I didn't pin.
What's your... Yeah, I don't know why you didn't pin either, but... What's your crew at on that thing?
80.
Ah.
I didn't think that would affect penetration.
It doesn't, I was just curious.
Oh, look at Sleepy not going KV. He sucks.
I'm not going KV because it's not elite, and I can't be bothered grinding out an S51 on it. And because I suck.
I had a match earlier. 4 KVs on my side. They had... the heaviest tank was a T1 heavy. Which didn't load in.
Oh, really?
My team lost.
I don't even want to know the details of that, to be honest.
All the KVs survived. It was awful.
We were playing Red Shire right before you got on, and there was a mouse on the other team that was a bot. Time to roll out. He drove into the middle of the town and just let everybody shoot him until he died.
Just no one's coming this way?
The number of people who asked that question, I swear. Should I get the T1 or the Sherman?
The same thing, obviously.
Because I totally can't get both of them. It's not physically possible.
Get this fuck out of the way.
So we got overriding AI Panzer up there. Sweet, sweet.
I'm just cruising along over here. Probably should wait for support since the T1 decided he wasn't gonna help me. They're probably gonna think you're pointing at the artillery and call you a noob.
No. I was upstairs, just rushing me. Both my tracks get hit for no damage.
Did you really hit both your tracks for no damage?
Yep, that's terrible.
I can't see you because my radar sucks. Or my radio, whatever you want to call it.
Send out more pings. Perfect submarine.
Ping.
Sorry.
Ping. Ping.
Ooh,
oh. Something's shooting over here, I don't know what it is, though. Probably that guy. I like how this guy's like interviewing T1 drivers in the middle of the match. So how'd that south flank there go, dude?
As their entire team basically raids our base.
Yeah, yeah. There's an SU-8 up here, and a T-34-85.
No one's going back.
Nah, I probably should, since I can't do anything here. Not that I'll make it in time. What heavy tank is in our base?
T1. It's in the nook.
And there he goes. And there's that Wolverine in our base. Appearing to not be helpful.
The guy commander too.
Oh, I forgot about him. The Wolverine's getting shot. Nor can I apparently hit anything else. I think there's a T1 right here, not doing anything.
Nice, missing. Over and over again. Oh, there he goes.
The Tiger is doing something.
Or the cow.
That Tiger is retarded.
Oh, there are Tigers?
Yeah.
He lost to a grill.
He lost to an Hardy.
Enemy is hit.
Derp, derp.
These people.
I don't know how they lost that. And there's a KV all of a sudden in the middle of the map. Hooray, we win. And apparently dude doesn't apparently care. Dude.
I do like all this money.
I am currently broke.
$70,000 for that, man. Or 60.
You got 60,000 for going over there and dying?
I shot a bunch of stuff.
Oh, well, that's true.
No, wrong thing. I need... $300,000 more.
For what?
$400,000 more. For crew. Then the gun, which is $158,000.
$400,000 more for crew?
$100,000 for crew.
Okay.
Under 20.
Idiot, that long idiot.
You said you got it.
No, I almost haven't.
6 tires.
If I hit, yeah, that's a lot. If I use free experience, I almost have it.
Are you going to?
I'm not sure. Probably, because that tank is terrible right now.
Where to go, where to go.
Full lap, obviously. I'm probably gonna go hill.
Let's go!
Unless no one else goes this way. No one else is going this way. Awesome.
What a shot.
I know, it's crazy. You already killed someone. Don't even know about that.
Yeah, that's pretty fun. Just driving across the middle.
That appears to be what the team's doing. Bollocks to tactics. Well, it's working, so whatever. Y'all having fun down there with the base rush? And there's a tiger.
guess we're gonna win this.
Two tigers went up the hill. Two tigers. That is why you are winning. And I haven't even shot anything. I gotta shoot some before the match ends. There we go.
What? Answer died.
Really? Well, that was kind of lame, but I still made 30,000. I'm like 2,000 away from the long 88. And then I need to rebuy my Hummel.
One second.
How much more do you need to be out of the 38?
Oh, 11,000.
Dear God.
How much? This is unbalanced.
Slightly. Don't worry, we have a 38 in it. With a beard.
What's people talking about?
I don't know, but there's a beard involved, so it's all good. This is how these things work. Waiting for Diablo to get his engine hit. Waiting for us to get horribly brutalized because no one else came this way except for a Su-5.
Not what? Also, I don't like how Diablo's just driving past their entire team.
I don't know how he's still alive.
See, this is why people... Oh, there's an IS, never mind.
Yep. I'm just gonna sit in the bush, so... He can't see me, so I'm just gonna sit here and gather experience off of you shooting him.
Did you do it, IS? Oh, he did it.
Oh, he done did it.
It takes me 4 shots to kill an IS, but him only 2. Then I get hit by artillery.
Or you just miss. Oh no, you didn't miss. Never mind. Oh, you lit him on fire.
What?
Someone did.
I can't hear past all the crew things I'm getting right now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, to being hit by artillery.
Oop, been spotted. Sure. Time to try and run.
We got hit.
Yeah, I thought I could kill that IS without getting spotted, but apparently not.
Nope.
We're gonna try and kill this KV as they charge through the city. Oh, never mind, he's already dead. I'm disappointed. There's a tiger over in F4. As he continues to shoot this house I'm hiding behind.
Oh, he's looking at me as he's gonna kill me.
He won't kill you.
Or he'll just miss. Or and then artillery will be fucking fire.
Maybe his gun's broken, because he's got some horrible accuracy.
Who? Tiger? Right, mate, just terrible.
Or that. He shot the house like 5 times. I can't do much to him, so flanking maneuver, go.
The hell's with Chatty Cathy?
Someone named Cathy who talks a lot.
No.
tiger's horrible. Oops, someone got me. Oh, KV. Apparently that was right there.
I need money so much, goddamn.
It's 512,000 plus crew for the Hummel. Then I need to get a gun lane drive and a whole bunch of other crap for it again. Is the KV the only low tier you have?
Got a BT2, E8.
You don't have anything else that makes money?
The E8. I saw what the fans were for, because
I need something at tier 6 to fill that gap.
An E8.
What if I don't want an E8?
You know, I can't have everything.
I'll have one eventually, I just gotta get this M3 first.
Ew.
I'll do it eventually. Ew. Can't be bothered, I have shiny new toys to play with.
In the form of what? Ferdinand?
Ferdinand.
Ferdinand.
Soon to be a somewhat decent tiger, I suppose.
I wonder if I can sell the shit off of my TW2 and get a T-105. Let's find out.
Sigh. Come back, we're going to the bathroom, and I see we horribly lost.
Because the team sucks. That's how that always works.
Gotta get that tiger at some point.
My tiger?
Tiger.
You want me to use
my tiger? You're the only other tiger.
What?
You could've. But it's too late now.
Didn't want to throw you in those tier 9 matches.
I don't give a shit.
I do, because my gun sucks.
But then wait.
I don't want to throw myself in those tier 9 matches. Just wait for double and then I'll get the double on it and see what I can do.
How far are you again?
Not that far, 2,000 or so.
Should have double that. And before 200 doubled.
Yeah.
It's either 200 or like 1,199. 1,999. Like that.
9,999.
You wish.
Except you can't actually get that number doubled because it's not even.
Why am I top?
Because KV3. It's totally a balanced tier 6 tank. As you ram in the back of that guy.
Lag.
Are we going hill or city?
I was gonna go hill. Yeah. Hopefully. Depends on what made it up there before I. And before KV3s all get there. God.
Yeah.
I swear. A lot of mediums in here.
Basically, that's all we have. Mediums and Tank Destroyer wannabe mediums. Someone got shot. M3. No one cares about the M3. Waiting for Doom to get ammo wrecked. Wishing I could actually hit something.
Well, love this tank. Well,
this Panzer 3 needs to get out my way. This is hilarious. Alright, that was fun. I lost a radio man in that, but no one cares. It's just a radio man.
Radio man.
No one uses those anyway. Time to shoot these people in the back. Too.
Fucking destroyer just shot me in the back while we were rushing.
Really?
Yeah, we're all driving in a fucking line, and then all of a sudden I get shot in the back. I'm like, what the hell?
Okay, KV3, just wanna get raffled on.
Oh, he's coming up the hill.
He's trying to, but he got trapped.
Oh, that's hilarious. Poor KV3.
So I attempt to penetrate him.
And probably fail. Because the law.
Don't know why he's that. There we go. And then he's just like, it's Imsta raped.
I know, half health and nothing.
Well, this is just hilarious. I'm just gonna drive down here, not get her.
I'm gonna follow you in a second. As you kill that guy. M3 Lee. No one cares.
Trying to chase on this paint 3.
We got priority. Aw. Totally stole that.
Nah.
Then he said thank you for some reason.
Could cap, but also could not cap.
This match is just like lol. Their team is failing miserably.
They already have.
Oh yeah. Watch out.
Oops,
you
rock.
Would hit the rock. I just bounced his shot. And I bounced him.
Well, 1%.
Ow. I can't believe I bounced his shot off of the top of my armor.
Oh god. This is...
Run away,
this is almost as bad as the match I had earlier. In Insk, it was 15-1.
Really?
Yep, it was pretty bad.
You can't confirm.
I thought that match wasn't ridiculous. If this game was all mediums, it'd be hilarious.
It'd be so much more entertaining. Until people start playing medium tank peekaboo.
Oh god, I knew it would. Only need 50,000 more.
I wanna do it. I don't really wanna do it, actually. I changed my mind.
Do what?
Tiger.
Only half hour. 32 minutes, so.
I
need to get that 244. Yeah.
244. Play the 43.
No.
Yes. How are you gonna get a 44 without a 43?
Because fuck you, that's why.
Is that how that logic works?
No, wait. I need money. Because I don't give a fuck.
Yay.
God, every time I lag, like, you guys say something and it sounds really weird.
What does it sound like?
Just, it messes up everything. It's just like, what?
This is why I need that new gun, the 128.
This is why I need to be able to.
That's why you need to play the ISU.
Oh no. I was earlier. I played it for one match and did it really awesome, and I was like, nope.
I'm doing too awesome, I can't play it anymore.
It never feels like it gets any closer.
Neither does this thing.
I'll probably play it after I get everything on T32.
Which will be
then I'll sell this tank tomorrow.
Away.
No, not like everything, but like most things.
Yeah, I'm
and by
sell
most
the,
things.
C34 tomorrow.
Oh, really? After so long?
I just bought it again.
Oh, and you already sold it?
I sold it a while ago. That's why the Yag Panther caught up in matches. Where's your mouse going? Oh, right
so
behind
wait,
me.
Can we? If we bought, like, everything today and sold it tomorrow, would we profit?
No, it's 50% off, and when you sell it tomorrow, it'll sell for the same thing you bought it for.
Oh, right. Derp. Derp. I was thinking something. I thought it was 50% off. 50% off.
50% off, 50% off, 50% off?
Something like that.
I don't believe that's how it was worded.
Yes. That's what they say.
At least they don't have
why am I going first?
The mouse.
I'll just go ahead and stop right here. What do you think? From
what?
A guy named King Tiger.
What? Number 204. The other 203 were taken.
Makes you wonder if he went through her name.
I'm curious at this point.
Okay, IS-7, as I penetrate you for 13% damage. But he's not happy. Cause you got face raped by KV, motherfucker.
Jeez. Until he one-shots you.
I'm gonna die.
Yep. To an IS-7. What are you doing, good god?
I still penetrated him. That's all I need for this match.
Just that one shot. So that whole flank is gonna die miserably.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
And the mouse is going to continue, or he'll just quit. Awesome.
Wait, he did what?
He quit. The mouse just left the battle. Okay.
Interesting.
Indeed. IS-7's getting killed, though.
Yeah.
By something.
IS-4 in Diablo.
Oh, nice. I guess I'll just continue moving up with this roadside since the that flank's doing alright.
Nah, that's... that depends.
We lack a mouse now, though, so...
But yeah, it's technically tier 10. Sword.
Cause he drove out front. And face humped a panther. It's a good way to lose a Ferdinand, by the way.
What?
Drive out in front of everyone else.
I need my D30 doubles. What's the name for the double credits?
Is it double time?
Shit. No, but I just bought it, so I haven't played it yet.
Alright.
Though I don't know why I bought the radio before I bought the gun.
This is vital equipment, obviously. I like how I'm penetrating this IS-4 consistently for some reason.
Interesting.
Indeed.
Yes.
And it's no longer interesting.
Oh no.
Oh, now I bounced. And there goes that whole flank. Awesome.
That match was over before it began.
Well, yeah, and the mouse quitting didn't help.
Well, that too.
Rage quit.
You know you quit, a faggot. Faggot team.
You gotta love the disappearing tank. Because I don't understand the spotting system, I'm gonna assume it's disappearing.
Everyone, I swear there's like two of those per match. It's like no one cares.
I know, it's not really that complex of a system.
So apparently, new tank skins are gonna give slight buffs to camo.
Some of them. Well, not wasting a repair kit on that because we're gonna lose anyway.
Get track.
And there goes the other track.
All the track.
As I bounce something off my side armor.
It totally makes me the quadruple track the T95.
That was such a terrible match.
Yeah.
At least I got a kill.
Of money. I'm gonna get a lot of money for that.
I got 17,000.
Nope. Actually, I did get 31,000. But it was doubled, so technically 15,000.
Yeah, but I got 17,000 and that's doubled.
Damn.
I lost money on a double match.
Must have been holy that crap. Awesome IS-7 shot. Damn.
Probably. All I shot was little stuff.
Alright, we have to get through this next match so I can put the gun on the goddamn T-32 and get doubles and then get a turret.
I can has Tiger.
Okay. Tiger. And before like a Tiger match.
Yeah. 14v14 Tigers plus you.
Waiting on OP.
OP sauce.
I don't know how I ever played 470 battles in a KV.
How much?
478 now.
I have no idea how you played that many.
Shit.
Quite clearly, you have ninja hacks to the statistics page.
But they obviously get GW Panther because of me.
Yeah. It's all your fault. No, you take the hell.
Look at Snoodles.
Do what?
Snoodles.
What about Snoodles?
Haven't you seen him before?
It's always the same, like, 30
right.
People and I do.
We have no medium tanks.
Well, no one's going hill then.
Waiting for someone to take that seriously.
Apparently he'll take 4 hours to get up that small incline that he's already slow. Going up of. Clearly. You just tie the rope around the turret there and haul yourself up.
Grappling like that shit. Yes. That defense in space don't even give a shit because I hate this map.
I don't care. I got 1450 hit points, I'm gonna go use them.
As we all slowly turn our turrets to hit this EA.
I can't even hit him.
I would. He would turn up the last possible second.
You noob. Learn to aim. And then I promptly miss him.
Panther. What's Panther doing?
Here comes the artillery.
There's only one of them. Just one person's gonna get artillery and it's probably Doom.
We're just gonna get weird.
It's me, because I shot him.
I would get tracked.
This Panther is so screwed. Waiting for base rush because they know we're all up here.
There's my fuel tank.
There, problem solved.
We're all so fucked.
Pretty much. Up the hill. As Diablo gets killed.
Because...
Yep.
Damn.
I'm gonna use this right to use it.
One more, that should finish them, Paris. I'm down to 5 health. Because artillery.
Oh, there goes my turret. Most of my health.
Did you use my dead body for the roots?
Not like it's helping.
Fuck you. I fuck your dead body.
Oh, there we go.
How dare you disarm my dead body?
Their bad artillery hits me.
It should hit that low.
Well, this is awful.
Yep.
UKV.
I'm almost willing to accept that guy's clan offer just so I can do some clan battles and see if they're any better.
You have to actually participate on offer? The map to do clan battles, though.
Yes, I know.
What? You got offered to join a clan?
Yeah, I was offered to join a clan.
Was it Atlas?
Was it Atlas?
No.
I'll call it
4E.
4E. Sounds gay.
I don't remember what it stands for. I'd have to look it up again.
You just want free gold.
The guy's name was Battlecruiser. He's definitely played a lot, so.
I want to get the tier 10 without a clan. There goes me.
Technically.
Just so I can have it. Just so I can be at tier 10 without the clan.
See how many clan invites you get.
All the invites.
Every single one.
I could totally use the 90mm for my double.
I'm running out of premium.
Ah, shit.
Do it. 90mm T32 go. You gotta get double now and over.
Be so awful.
You're gonna get like 4,000 experience. Steel walls, top gun, sharpshooter.
Oh god. It's 90 minutes to the upgrade at 90mm, so it's got 170 pin. It's not the worst thing in the world. Like a little worse than the 122.
It's better than the crap my tiger has.
Shut up.
I don't know if I can face up with this turret. I don't think I can.
You can't?
No, not this one.
Why not?
I'm not sure. I'll do it anyway. I think this one's a lot weaker. Or so I hear.
I'll see why I would. It still has the giant turret, or the plate of metal on the front, doesn't it?
Yeah. Fucking 90mm. What the fuck am I doing?
Twig coming out of you.
Waiting for acceleration of awesome.
Waiting for T28 duel in mid.
Oh goodness. What side you gonna cover? Because M7 Priest cover sides. I should go hill. Nah.
Oh god, me going hill.
No. You wouldn't make it there before the game ended.
Yeah.
Even if it was
dead,
a draw.
I'm still going up. Gotta kill that King Tiger and the T28 though, because they're my main threat. Pershing's not really a problem on this map.
Especially if he's got a 105.
Yeah, 105 Pershing of Doom. Panzer IV has the 105 with the upgraded turret for some reason.
Don't want to know.
It's kinda like the 76 on the upgraded KV2. Except quite not as bad.
Not quite as bad?
Yeah, shut up. I was just gonna ignore it.
I wasn't.
Apparently.
You know what they say.
What do they say?
When in doubt, be a grammar Nazi.
Always be a grammar Nazi.
I should rush across the net for the sweep, like.
Do it. Waiting to get shot by artillery.
Oh, KV-5.
That might be a threat to your rushing.
This is gonna be so bad. Yes.
Might want to hurry though, I don't know how long I can keep it here.
Doing what I can. Actually, I'm not gonna be able to, they're looking at me.
Oh, really?
This is awful.
Bounced it again.
Oh yeah, this hurts like dicks.
Pretty sure I shot the wrong tank that time.
Yeah, this turret sucks all kinds. Oh, look at that. Do you have it to the rescue?
Alright, I'm moving up the street.
Oh, hey T-43.
Y'all having fun over there?
Yeah. I'm on fire.
Really?
T-28 though. And I'm dead.
Finally got hurt.
Man, their team got raped. I did not even notice.
Look at this street.
They all turned around and tried to come and kill you and me, and they all got shot in the back.
Pretty much. And then I got stuck on this KV.
Fight for successful.
Nice.
Put then T28 in my face.
Yeah, T28 can't point in two directions though.
Oh yeah, he's fucked. He's getting raped by a 3601.
Nice. Yeah, they got that. No point in me even driving anywhere anymore.
Artillery's on the hill.
No, he's not.
Oh, no, he's right there. Oh, the
faster than this Churchill. Which is sad. What did our T-28 do? Did it even make it anywhere?
Don't know. I don't know.
The Tiger got steel wool. I did get 80,000.
Yay, money. Yay, gun.
Yay, something that doesn't suck so much.
But all repairs.
How much for repair?
11,000.
Yeah. It's a little more than my S3, I think.
Yay, proper looking gun. And, do I get a turret? Do I get it? No, goddammit.
How much for the turret?
So much I have.
Takes that long to see how much you have?
No, dude. I need like 2,000.
Oh.
Should look at that during doubles. Hopefully.
Theoretically.
Hopefully that chart will give me a better rate of fire, because right now I'm sitting at 5.45 for some reason.
Should I get tracks for the Tiger?
No. You mean before the gun?
No, just like later. It's only 10 grand.
Oh, I guess so. Maybe reach your maximum potential.
Psh. Then I need to grind a bajillion and million experience for the
Kintyre. It's not so bad.
Yeah, it is. It's terrible.
T-02 is nice mobility, durability.
Durbo mobility.
Dependability.
Crap ability. I wish I had a low.
I know. Should I hack his account? Transport my.
Somehow do that? Yeah, that'll work.
What's your password, Yala?
Fuck you guys.
Why am I so low?
Why is there 1085s? Why am I right above 1092? Shit.
Something's wrong when I'm below the artillery. Waiting for 261 to one-shot me with AP.
It can and will happen.
Probably. There's nowhere for me to hide on this map, to be honest.
You could be like way in the back of base behind that building, and you'll like pierce the building just into your face.
500 millimeters of penetration. Want the new gun?
I don't know where I'm going. What I'm doing
everything and yep. Over there.
You have to believe. This thing was faster, like 40 kilometers an hour instead of 35.
I'm going like 10. You can deal with 35.
You're a tank destroyer, though.
I know. That means I can be flanked. I'm just gonna sit in this bush.
Fuck bushes.
Very boss-like, yes.
Bushes.
I see what you did there.
Hey, T-34, or 54, whatever.
You might want to not engage two of them, by the way.
Whatever. Give a shit.
waiting for 261 shot.
Well, that's where you're going to Prussian.
I assume it is.
It is.
Where's the T-95 at? Oh, there he is.
Huh?
T-95 is going towards the hill.
I fought T-54.
There's 11 Sun. All of these high-ranking people we keep seeing.
Who?
11 Sun.
Who's that?
The dude in the Panther.
Well, yeah, that's what I mean. He's special.
He's special because he's one of the higher-ranking people.
I see.
Who can
T95.
He can go talk to the devs and tell them to fix something.
Destroyed my gun and my trap.
You don't need that anyway.
Didn't want that gun anyway.
Such a terrible gun.
Ricochet. T-34 just shot the IS.
Really?
RIS. Now they're shooting each other. IS was blocking them.
They should stop doing that.
Now they're going to team kill each other.
Fantastic. They're having a hissy fit.
Wow, alright. I'm fairly sure that we're gonna lose this.
I swear I hate when people do that. How dare you block me? I'm gonna shoot you.
Goddamn T-54.
What was he doing?
I'm trying to play PC with him.
He's probably winning.
All I wanna do is ammo rack him.
They don't get ammo rack very easy.
I don't care, I'll do it. tracked him. Okay.
I was calling him Rhoda instead of his name.
And then he drags my turret now.
Zah. There goes the T-95.
That guy's mad.
Yep. Oh no, he's posting on Diplom forums. The Diploms.
Uh-oh.
There's gonna be some diplomacy.
How dare they? There goes me.
You didn't need that anyway. That whole tank thing.
Need that thing. Look at you back there.
Yep. Just chilling.
Already killed the object. Durr.
Herder.
Artillery is getting countermanded and they're just sitting there.
Oh, really? Deep.
Yeah. It's countered.
T-92's not getting shot, at least. As I continue to just chill back here.
Look at this 11 some guy stats.
Him and his 8 million games played.
Hmm. 841 average experience.
He's
got IS-4, Panther 2, 2 Sig 1, 2 T-30. party. What? A patent. T-34? 4502? Just like every tier 9 ever. I'll be right back.
Alright. There goes Yag Tiger.
Oh, lost that horribly.